But then there's no reason for us to be mono shadow. LOL. Look, the goal is not to win. It was to send a message, okay, Needles? The goal is to send a message. I think the original version I sent to Dumpster Baby included zero campaigns on purpose, just to make it even more obnoxious. So there was that. Like, I was actively going out of my way to make that deck as annoying as possible to craft. Unless you just have a massive collection already, like I do. Measure twice, cut once. Getting these thick draws in before they get too many Dick Rose ruins in play. In case you're wondering why. Not gonna make it easy for them to draw two. They obviously have something. Ha, okay. Like, I'm gonna get a free office. Regen seems good on Damara. Only the best for you. They probably have, like, Hailstorms. I don't think anything else that's gonna matter if it has regen, like... Ooh. If I ramp with this next turn, I can play Vara and play Damara in the same turn.
The ritual is complete.
That's probably pretty solid. I don't hate that. Do I even have that much stuff to bring back? Maybe I'm supposed to wait until they wipe my board or something. Well, they have Aegis for now. We won't worry about it. I am playing Passage of Eons in the market, so that'll get spicy for us later. I actually don't have anything else worth bringing back right now. I just won't. Not yet. The card making weird noises every turn, it's annoying me. Is it this regen? That's... That's gonna get on my nerves very, very quickly. I don't know about you guys, but... That's annoying. I don't want to hear that for the rest of my life. I don't.
Only the best for you.
Alright, now we can do some shit.
You will pay for your crimes.
I can just get it back later if I want it. Sure, a Zindel can have regen. Faster.
This'll get you going.
Oh boy. That's spicy. Luckily, none of my high cost stuff is actually in my deck. It's all in my hand. I usually listen to loud music, but I haven't been doing that as often recently. Now we have a way we can break their Aegis. I don't actually get a big hit in for doing that, though. Don't really get rewarded for my trouble. What did he hit with this? Mask? This is probably a board wipe turn. Yeah, there it is. I think he had some, what are they called? Wanted posters out? I probably should have saved that. Well, Passage of Eons is going to be good. refill my hand here. Whoopsie-daisy! Ah. LOL. Probably true. If it wasn't this much to fun to stream, I probably just wouldn't. PBS, like the TV show broadcast, the TV broadcasting. Survive. I am alive. Don't die, grafter. I'll get one extra power if you live. You just have to live for one turn. You can do it. I have faith. The power of Tutu compels you. Hi-ya. Honestly, if he takes his turn to like Mave Loft it though, that's not too big of a deal either. Tough plays from our opponent here. First time they've made it to turn three so far. Yeah, we're not attacking. Chat, we just drew a freaking ultimate card. That's not a pog, I don't know what is. I probably just play Acaria here. was actually probably supposed to play the Seat of Mystery as well. Now I'll attack. She can die. It'll be cool to get a Great Off Stranger with it, but kind of whatever. Chat, we went from like 7 straight losses to like 7 straight wins. Okay. This has a golem in it. Yeah, if even-handed Golem was just a straight 2-power draw 2 in Factionless, it would be broken. So you have to build your deck around it, so that's why. Love the vows. Yeah, me too. Because we play 8 vows, we can use Farah, Catra, usually it ramps for at least 1. Sometimes it ramps for 2. Pretty clutch.
The ritual is complete.
Never stop. Never break.
Yeah, just don't open contract twice. You're gonna be real sad. Oh yeah, we are. We're going to the freaking moon, chat.
I will be reborn.
I want a Mandrake. Oh, Mandrake! Ball. There he is. There he is.
He
These mid-rangey Argenport decks and like Karandon decks hate playing against this. Our deck is just the bane of their existence. Wow, okay. So we just win? That's what I'm getting out of this. Dang right we are. This is just a blowout, chat. Just an absolute decimation. Yeah, sure.
It is time to end this.
Why not? Double Mandrake? Bella, when did you... Oh, you must have redeemed it to get emotes. Yeah, that's a card. You can pretend that it's a little dude with the hat, though. I won't complain. That was a very low effort emote on my part. I'll probably have to make better ones eventually. I just straight took the card and then uploaded it. It's about as low effort as it gets. Merry Mandrakes, the ultimate counter to Milos. Can we draw a fourth power in, like, any of these games, chat? What is with this curse? The curse of three power. There it is. Got there, chat. We drew power. Never thought I'd see the day. I sequenced bad. I should have played, we were supposed to send an agent first. Oh, we're dead? Yeah, we are. That fucking sucks. I fed. Sequencing matters, chat. No, he's right. I could probably play a third petition. Like, I could just cut some random card and add a third petition, but I don't like it. The problem with Beseech the Throne is whenever you're only playing multi-colored spells. Yeah, and the thing you gotta keep in mind too, we're playing four even-handed golems. We're playing four Devour. We have Katra and Mask of Torment for ramp. It's not often that we should be struggling this hard. Even Merry Mandrake draws us power. Yeah. The power screw is the most frustrating part of this game. It gets more annoying when it happens so consistently, and you have, like... Like, you lose to an aggro deck that's playing absolute zero ways to fix their power, and yet... your deck that's playing all kinds of fixing and different ways to, like, generate power and yada yada will just get dunked on. With power. Compared to their, like, zero power aggro deck with 25 cards and 50 units that attack. You get what I'm saying, though. Like, it's very frustrating when they're, like, their deck will, like, curve out.
I will be reborn.
I'm pretty sure all of my sigils are gone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pretty sure I'm only playing 5. I have one power in here.
The ritual is complete. Put them down.
I probably should have played a power before I played this, so I get another trigger here. I don't know what instant speed kills my catcher, though. I guess Ice Bolt? We get Ice Bolted, it's my fault. Instead of chat's fault. So, Chad, are you ready for this shit? Aw, he got Aegis now. I think I still do it. Did I just miss lethal? Yeah, I did. I'm so good at this game. Mask of Torment and Catra is straight fire. Well, chat, glad I somehow managed to get to 157 viewers today, and I haven't won a single game. Either that means you guys have too much faith in me, or I don't know what it means. Hopefully they don't have an out for our mask. I'll be able to ramp pretty good with a dick row curve.
I'll finish this quickly.
I'm alright with that. The classic Amaran Stinger end turn. Yeah, but usually in my experiment, I still just win anyway. There he goes. Ah. Oh. The plays. Yeah, that was clearly the bug where if you are like if you click super fast, it skips straight over the attack step and ends your turn. Yeah, but I'm 0 for 2 today, Needles. 0 for 2. At this point, I had a meme lined up, and now we're not playing it, because I can't take another L. I just can't do it. I like this. Go big or go home, am I right? Oh, we're getting there. I think Last Chance was an excellent addition. Ooh. Chat, he's sending us to the moon. Oh, really? It's gonna... troll me, showing me the scorpion. I'd love to snowball. Might as well fill the board even more. And now, we wait. I think we won. They're gonna have a heck of a time dealing with this. Especially considering we're gonna jam two Akarias next turn. Just making sure we get our token thing going. Thanks for the snowballs.
Hunt them down.
Aha. Uh-huh. So I think they're out of traps. Yeah, maybe just straight Xenon is the way to go. I haven't tried Charondon yet. I'm kind of saving that for its own day. Maybe we'll try it in Expedition. But, I think Charondon is the other good alternative. one kill. Which is Justice and then Xenon. Okay. I guess they don't have any spells. Armory gets Wyatt's junkyard now. That could be exciting. Seems like a hand for us. Is this Yetis or just a garden slow start? Look, I'm trying to do it on fun things. You guys are over here just naming the most toxic cards to give regen. Although, I suppose that's something I should consider. Because if I get to do weird fringe things that are cool, it means the people will be doing the super disgusting, ultra unfun ones. I don't need two Catras. Get down! Get down, Mr. President! Yeah, I'm gonna wait a turn to play Speed Grafter. I like being able to just cast Ikaria if he kills my Mandrake next turn. And now we have a body. The exciting thing about that, though, Aimless, is you could use that as a fog. My scales are sharp. Because wouldn't all combat damage happen at the same time? So, like, I feel like even a 0-1 relic weapon with regen would be playable. Faster. This'll get you going. We can give a Zindel charge, though. Chat. That's some next level shit. Yeah, maybe that's why we won't see regen on relic weapons, because even like a 0-1 could, could be all it takes to, like, shift the balance. You guys probably remember my Turbo Fog deck. At least some of the OGs should remember it. We struggle and grow. I could shuffle my Void, but I like my Void. I like my Void exactly where it is.
Hmm.
Oh wait, I can last chance Grodov Stranger.
My scales are sharp.
Probably not a bad line. I'm not gonna play this yet. I think I need to kill this stupid bird. Chat, I think last chance is the game changer for this deck. Like, this feels so much better than it did before. Now I have a way at any time to, like... These grafters are just a game changer for this deck. Absolute game changer. I have so much utility now. Oh. Oh, trust me, that was high on my list.
Choose a path.
I know hidden paths.
Heyo. Yeah, Roland and From Beyond is great. I think the real perks, though, is you can either play this even, but if you choose not to, you get Martial Ironhorn, the big Justice 5-drop version. And that's really fun to play with Silexes. Yeah, I know, Shimra. I think I'm actually playing exactly what I want in each slot. Believe it or not. Yeah, Burden is totally an option. I hear you on that. Probably make a Merry Mandrake, just super chonk mode. Chonky McChonkerson.
The ritual is complete.
Ha! Market Jack. Ugh. Well, I'd certainly say this game seems to be going well for us. Okay, they're not playing a market. Alright. Okay, buddy. How cool would it be if a Vine Grafter gave weapons regen? Because you know what I would do? If Vine Grafter gave weapons regen, I would put the last word in here and I would give it regen. That would be insane. Because then it would basically guarantee a 2-for-1. City of Ass. Wow, guys, we made it to Diamond 2! It only took me 2 hours to get back to where I started at the start of the stream. Excitement.